that you? It has been some time.
Indeed, it has been a very long time.
Dermin Courtierdale. What is the matter, Dermin? You would not have let me walk on by, would you? I know we did not always see eye to eye, but I assure you the respect... I may well have let you pass, for there is no joy in my visit today. Jaheira, do you remember the lessons I taught you? Of course. You were the one that introduced me to the Harpers. Don't tell me she's going to be leaving again. I need everyone here right now. Yes, yes, but the lessons... What are you getting at, Dermin? I am not here to rehash our friendship, Jaheira. I have been sent to kill you, or otherwise seek your downfall, and I do not relish the duty. Oh, wonderful. I see. And what power has decided that I should be killed? I serve nature and protect the good of the land through my work as a harper. Who have I offended? Who? Jaheira, you travel with a killer of harpers. I do not wish to think you had any complicity in those acts, but here she is, and she is still alive. I have washed my hands of the incident in the Harper Hold. Galvary was in the wrong, and it brought his fate upon himself. We know nothing of this. There is only the fact that you and your friend were the cause of many deaths. This cannot be ignored. He was in the wrong. Of that I am certain. Galvary sought to imprison Sapphire for his own gain, and I took the side of right. I could do no other. It is not seen that way, Jaheira. Exact the necessary justice. That is the only route to redemption for you. The others will not accept you otherwise. This is wrong, Dermin. This is not the right solution. I cannot see this ending otherwise, Jaheira. Your own have died. What do you intend to do about it? Threatening her here. This is an unfortunate situation they have placed you in, Jaheira. I trust your judgment, though. Dermin, I cannot do as you ask. You are in the wrong, as was Galvary. I was right to choose Sapphire's side, and it is your loss if you cannot see this. Consider carefully what you are saying, child. You have a duty to justice. This is not justice. This is revenge for a lie, a falsehood that none seem bothered to find the truth behind. If this is Harper justice, then I... What are you saying, Jaheira? If this is justice you represent, then I renounce you. I renounce my life as a Harper. Jaheira, you cannot mean... Think this through. It would seem I am the only one who has thought any of this through. You do not. Galvary did not, and now the Harpers out for blood do not. I mourn many fellows of the Harp, but they died fighting for balance and truth. Galvary did not, and this matter cheapens their loss. I will not be a party to it. So be it, then. I will take your words to those that will listen. Do not expect your life to be peaceful with this choice. It shall not be peaceful, but is clearer than the course you are on. Goodbye, Dermin. Will we be fighting this guy, or is he just going back to the Harpers? Are you certain of this? I did not, do not, want to be a burden, Jaheira. Do not concern yourself. This was the only course open, even if... I wish to not talk of this. This matter is behind me. Onward, we have much to do. Well, it's a done quest. We have met with yet another Harper. This one apparently a former tutor of Jaheira's by the name of Dermin. He told Jaheira that he was sent to execute her for the deaths at Harper Hold. And while he did not attack, Jaheira renounced her life as a Harper in anger over the injustice. Oh, really? Yeah, it's up here. Oh, Red Wizard Enclave, okay.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
I thought they said it was above. This is below. Who's that? A bouncer. Huh. We got a bouncer here. Alright. Stand by, guys. I'll be right back.
Make you fall in love with you for sure. You'll never have any more problems in the bedroom, if you know what I mean.
Hi. What are you looking at? Move along, and take that half-elf with you. I know what this place is. I'd like to purchase some wares. We're not open for business at the moment.
Yeah, we really, really don't care.
Whoa! You just Did you do that, Neera?
I didn't quite mean for that to happen. Oh well.
How did you do that?
Wild surge, duh. In we go.
She's all business now. Wow. Alright, let's get buffed up.
I can dance on the head of a pin
as well.
A
simple matter. In
Baerivan's
name.
That's it?
Shall be done.
Alright, so I guess the Thane wizards are evil? So, protection from evil. The glory of Arm. Just looking for the spell. If she has it, I thought she did.
Our stay had best be a short one.
Now we're getting tired. We need anti-fatigue stuff.
Yes?
I don't think there is such a thing as that. Alright, let's see if she has this even memorized. It's not a level 5. It's like level 3, I thought. Wait, here it is. Remove curse now. Remove curse and paralysis. You don't see it. Wait. Oh, there it is. So, where is it in her spell list? Must have been, like, going right past it. That it? Oh, yeah.
Manus potentis parum.
Haste.
My legs are just aching. I've never walked so much in my life. Can we rest now, please?
Oh, we... Oh, a potion of extra healing on this dead bouncer. Always use some more of that. Oh, wait, we didn't return... Who's it? Marith's hairband, because she's not even there, so. Alright, so, yeah, I'm inclined to go rest, but they said we have to rescue them as soon as possible. Otherwise, we might get there and some of them are dead. I'm not sure if that's the way it would go, but we have to assume, right? Oh, we also got mirror image.
I'll help however I can.
You can help yourself with some blur. And then, what else do we have that would be good? Chaos shield? Helps stop the wild surge, I guess. How long does it last? 3 rounds per level. Let's try this one then instead. Minor spell turning.
What can I do?
And here. My minute meteors. Minor spell turning.
Back for justice.
That's right. Stand back.
We aren't open for business yet. Who let you in?
Gold Akeem? Is he a Cardassian? The guard. We are adventurers in need, urgent need of magical items.
No, we aren't.
Yes, we are.
I thought we were here to shut this operation down.
Hush, Nira. We can avoid more bloodshed this way.
I have a better idea. Why don't we donate money to the Order of 8 Staves?
That way we could avoid taxes and help the Red Wizards hunt wild mages all at once. Threats. This man isn't one of the Order, and he may offer something we can use. Just let me handle this.
It's Lanith and her lackeys you seek. You should have said so. Do you have an appointment?
An appointment?
What are you, their secretary?
I am Ghoul Duki.
Ghoul?
I manage the mercantile affairs of the Enclave.
I have no wish to get between you and the Order, but if you're trying to stop them, there's no way you'll leave this place alive. Perhaps we can come to an arrangement, then. I need supplies. Oh, we can buy stuff from them. What do we need? Not much. I'm only gonna look at the things I might buy. Otherwise I'll forget and read it again, but I don't know if we can ever come back here. But I'm sure some of this stuff will be available. I'm sure someone needs one of these. Adventurer's robe is save versus petrification, polymorph, and plus one versus crushing attacks. This is missile attacks, save versus breath. And this is versus slashing attacks, save versus death. Well, I think Aerie needs a robe. Let's get the armor, the one that's good versus missile attacks, since I keep her away, if possible, from melee attacks anyway, so. Staff of Striking. Have I seen this yet? Staves of Striking are made by the gold elves of Drelagara on Evermeet. The staves have a life of their own and jump to attack in their bearer's hands. The elven craftsmen rarely sell them to other races, but these powerful melee weapons do surface occasionally in Faerûn. However, each attack made with the staff uses a charge, causing it to consume itself when no charges remain. How many charges are on the thing? 5 charges? Heart of the Golem? There are no records of this weapon's creator. Nevertheless, its existence can be traced back among thieves and murderers to before Dale Reckoning. Its blackened blade was apparently forged from the arcane metals of an iron golem, giving the weapon an appearance as dark as its history. Meh. That's interesting, but it's just a 1d4 plus 2 weapon. Which I wouldn't give to a mage type. Longtooth, the Gravebinder. Discovered relatively recently by adventurers in the south, the abilities of this weapon went unknown for several years. Magical tomes eventually revealed its extensive history as an assassin's tool, and it was dubbed the Gravebinder. It was stolen soon after. That's even better. 1d6 plus 2. But still, it would just be relegated to a, you know, backup weapon. I'd probably barely even use it. Arrow of Dispelling. Wait. Is that 4,200 just for one or for 10? Kinda. I don't want to spend 4,200. I don't want to spend 4,200 for one. I think it's per 10. I come across mages, I'll just use it. I'll buy it. I mean. And there's no potions or anything of any kind, so. Then again. Well, it's good to have around. There's no one using arrows right now. So that's more of an investment, I guess. Actually, well, he used bolts. He uses bolts. You have bullets, bullets, bullets. Which we have plenty of. She doesn't have any, but she doesn't need any because we have this sling of seeking. I have gained entry to the Red Wizard Enclave. I could fight through to Lanoth, but brute force may not be the best option. Well, we got all our spells on. Who are all these people? Guard, merchant. These are all merchants.
See, battle bow! Run, bow, run!
Hmm? I sell scrolls. Looks like we're both lucky the cowled wizards leave this place alone, huh? Let me see what you have. Yeah, I didn't expect to be buying things from these people. Ooh. Ruby Ray of Reversal. That's a level 7 spell. Dispels one spell protection of any level affecting the target creature. Spells are affected of the following. I'm not going to buy it yet because I can't cast level 7. Alright. You're another merchant? What do you sell? Hmm? You can't wave away your troubles with a magic wand, or can you? this stuff is very tempting, but it's not like we have limitless money. Wand of Frost is one I'd buy. Spell Striking. Ironically, these wands are both prized and hated by wizards. They can tear down an enemy mage's defenses, but of course every mage knows the wands can also be turned against themselves. Dispels all specific and combat protection on target. Lowers target's magic resistance by 20% for 2 rounds and removes one spell protection from target. Requires 9 intelligence. Yeah, I'm gonna have to skip on that. More than half our money. Every time we talk to these merchants, we get unpaused. Hmm? You're all right by Dukim, I see. Very well. I have a wide selection of potions to offer. Potion of healing. A lot of stone giant strength. I don't trust the oddly murky potions. It's hard to find them. So, some potions of extra healing. He's got Frost Giant strength already. I don't like that some of us are fatigued like that. So those are all the merchants, the rest are guards.
Declare yourself!
No one passes without Dakim's permission.
Declare yourself!
Off limits, stranger. Talk to Dakim if you want through. Is that Dakim? That's Dakim. I want through.
Need something else? You might want to take a look at what the others have to offer.
What I need is information.
I sell goods, not information.
What if I want information about a certain kind of good?
I have little patience for riddles. What certain kind of good do you mean?
Huh. I know that the Red Wizards import and export many kinds of merchandise, both crates and cages. I'm interested in the kind that comes in a cage.
I suppose I could open the door to the back so you could examine a prospective purchase?
I would like to examine the goods before I part with my hard-earned cash.
Very good. Follow me.
Alright, this is how we get in the back. What in the hells? Guldakim, this woman is aiding the wild mages against us. Why did you let her in? We didn't get in. We're still here.
I had no idea.
Well, don't just stand there. Kill her. No, don't kill her. I'm here. Oh, crap. Everyone else is... But we have to kill merchants, too? Everyone else is back there, so let's just...
Fine.
Go like that. Minsk. You know what we can really do? This would be a really good idea. If she she doesn't have that, does she? Nope. How about miscast magic on this Red Wizard? You hit that guy. I'm running back over there.
This is a lot more exciting than any circus.
Silence spell? Yes, in that area. She has a minute meteors too. Might be a good idea. Wait, do you have a summon spell? Can you summon anything? Doesn't look like you do have it. Alright. Let's get the minute meteors going.